any who may be curious about the fastest way to farm patterns to potentially make skins in Marvel's Avengers, in the Pacific Northwest, there is a mission, S.H.I.E.L.D. faction, called Out of the Shadows. You can literally keep running this mission for the guaranteed rare drop, that's the blue pattern, of a skin. I would recommend you not bringing them to be fabricated at the moment because, as with many things in this game, it is bugged. And like giving your money to a vending machine and having it eat the money but not give you anything, that's exactly what's going on with the fabrication right now. This isn't a long mission. And that's why the video is titled Fastest Way. But to illustrate that you don't even need some kind of try-hard endgame class to make this happen, I'm going to select Thor, who I have barely leveled, to launch this mission, and you can gauge by the length of the video exactly how long it's going to take you to complete.
I've got operatives en route now.
With your even help, with a bad class, you know? Thor, by the way, is somebody I would recommend leveling up as part of your, let's call him AI companion that will accompany you. I'm looking at some of the abilities, Warrior's Fury, that can be spec'd to enhance nearby teammates' damage when he uses it. And furthermore, it'll increase the attack damage by 25% for criticals. And it will give a 10% chance for criticals to happen. Nice and nerdy. I really like to see Hulk sitting down. Dia has a fit when he's standing up.
You'll be the first wave. My agents will follow and secure the base as you make your way through.
To give a quick overview of what this mission entails, it's really just like you go beat up a bunch of dudes in one area, go destroy a bunch of gas tanks in another area, and then go beat up a bunch more dudes. To be honest, it would be way faster if they didn't make you clean up the remaining dudes after you destroy the gas, but it is what it is.
We'll need to hit the security checkpoint first and clear it out. Once you strike, you'll have to move fast.
They keep telling me there's higher power gear available. I think I get it,
everyone
mate.
Get in position. Ready.
The comedy is, while you're leveling up and don't have any good gear anyway, you don't even need to equip some of the good gear because the drops are based on... Okay, right in my face. Tastes good. The drops are based on... Ooh.
Look for a chest containing special resources
nearby. Oh god, more. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. The gear is based on what's in your inventory, like the gear you've acquired, as opposed to what is equipped. Meaning you could have a bunch of level 1 gear equipped. If you have 30s in your backpack, it's gonna give you 30 drops. Real 30 drops. Look at this easy combo. Yeah. Now let me get into the right position to hit you with the synergized attack. The Iron Man Thor special. This dude better be dead, finally. What is up there attacking me? This thing is still here. Come on now, that one's still there, then. It's a really awkward spot, the way, like, the gate is in front of it. Like, we would have to be exactly right here for that turret to get a shot on us, because if we were even under the bridge right here, those turrets are useless. And then if you're over on this side, the turrets aren't going to be able to hit you. Irrelevant. Just saying. Let's not compromise the momentum of this whole stupid-ass mission. Look at this guy teleporting all over the place. Nice dodge, jackass. We're going to do this? We're going to do this for an hour? What if you're against a wall? Just some good bunchies. We done? Tell me that's it. More teleporting dudes. Right on time. You know, I thought that holding that button would make me plummet from the sky. Wait, what if I don't even have that unlocked? You see the problem? I do recommend you leveling up your other... Yeah, this is the one that would make you go to the ground. Okay. Soon. Ooh. Oh, 6 credits. Not gonna spend those all in one place. Yeah? We good? This is good. We're not done? One guy left. Oh, sweet God. Maybe you have friends to do this with, and it won't be as Yep, right in the face.
Our agents can take it from here.
I should pick up that green shit, but I'll level up. So now I can put on that stupid ability where I can fall from the sky the way I thought I would.
Locate our stolen supplies.
Level up.
Checkpoint A locked down, Commander.
Come
all
on.
Units, move in.
Mm-hmm.
Approaching position.
Off I go.
Heavy security up ahead.
Then that's where you head first.
There's really nowhere else to go. It's just one solid path. This mission is great because it's so.
Look for a chest with gear.
Whoa, that's fast. Alright, Estor, the hold down ability. Okay, if I'm not getting freaking F. No, I'm not trying to aim at him. Yeah, frame rate. Enjoy it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck, I'm trying to die. Oh, fuck. I promise you, I will not fight you before I'm ready. Yeah, frame rate, you're the real boss. The disorientation. Dama, Bertha. Okay. Why do you like me now? Let's get on the ground. Can I land? Thank you. Alright, and this would be great, like if we didn't have to beat up everybody's ass after this, we could go literally straight to the last part. Would have been a nice juggle there, if I knew what I was doing. What breaks block? Was that break block? No. Well, I do have a hammer. There you go. Well, look, I'm just gonna do it. Okay. Do it again. Okay. Oh wait, I think that hold ability. Ugh, it is so blurry. Jesus God. Oh, more. It's just great. What's Hulk doing? He's so strong. Not even interested in me. Do I have any like 1, 2, 3 triangle abilities? I actually really do have that ability. He survived it. Wait, no, I meant to just do. Let me try it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, cool. That's how it would work. If, you know, now they're dead. Can we teach? Can we be done? This is dumb. Like, make enemies come in one area. You know? I don't want to be here anymore. There's more left. Oh, this is nuts. Right.
Whoa! AIM is retreating to the main structure. Everyone heard that one.
See, that middle section is needlessly, you know, lengthy. I'd love to be able to fly. I mean, not to complain, we have an endless source of patterns that may just be eaten if we tried to redeem them. Hilarious.
We figured you'd be doing Hill's dirty work. Taskmaster's mercenary.
Dudes.
What are they doing here?
Dudes.
Protecting the base, it seems.
Dibby Frost. Barely any damage. Taste my low-level gravy. Less than adequate amount of damage. Who are the big shots? Okay, this guy's got a. Wait a minute. Okay, there's this guy now getting taken down by Iron Man. Whoa. One guy, he is over here. Okay. taking a pee break, this guy. This guy doesn't seem like a big deal either, you know? No disrespect. It's like some guy over here.
Nice work, everyone.
Imagine coming back like he just stepped away for a moment.
Thank you, Avengers.
Fucking superheroes roll in here and kill everybody.
Stand a fighting chance, finally.
And now he's on fire. What a legacy. Haha, waka waka. Longer than I expected it to. Hopefully this hasn't been 10 minutes, my god. But, wait a minute. There's another one. I'm gonna have to time these now. And see if the other one can be completed faster than this. Because I imagine it might be easier to complete with friends. So, in the interest of, I guess...
I'm not sure how Taskmaster is involved in all this yet. He doesn't do anything for free.
Hey, can you shut up? Shut up.
I'll be in touch.
Uh-huh. Alright, so...
Job well done.
For real? In the interest of, just throwing it out there, there's another mission called In Honor's Name, where you may just be able to... it's like beat up one group, beat up another group, and then at the end, you have to pull out these, you know, these cores, and while they're pulled out, you do damage to them, and then they're done. But I don't think it's as, I don't think that's as fast as this one. So, you know, here's hoping that this is the fastest. Yeah. Sounds like I'm pretty sure. Huh? Yeah, definitely.